Alright, Lego Fanatics, we're back. We're gonna keep going. Let's keep going. So I got some parts here. I'm gonna put some stuff together. Lance, or what they call a lamp post. Excuse me. I'm going to put this here. I'm building this lamp stand. You can see what I'm doing. Oops. Okay. Like that. And I'm going to put this piece up here. And I'm going to put these one by one studs like this. Make sure these are squared up like that. So you can see them. And this is going to be on top. Yep. And this one's going to go on this side. And this one will go on this side. That. I'm going to take this. Right, so I'm going to put this right here for a minute. Because I've got to build some stuff. So I'm going to put this here. That. Then I'm going to put this here. That. And I've got this stud that goes at the bottom, and then this attaches here like that, and now you've got a street lamp. Let's straighten this out a little bit. There we go. It's one of them. And then, oh, I know that that ball's got to go on top. Okay, hang on, let me get this first. That, then again, like that. Put this on the bottom. And this goes on the other side like this. And then this goes on top of this like that. And voila, you've got a lamp post. Make sure these are straight. They're really straight. Okay, cool. Alright, and now I'm going to go on to this because this is the base of our building. So I need one of these triangles like this. And this. Ah, darn it, I got the wrong ones. Alright, cool. Hang on, give me a second. I might be able to fish these out quickly. Since you like me making this noise. I can find these gray ones really quick. If not, stop the video and then find them and then put them on there. I need 2x3s, 2x4s. Put the wrong. Hoping this won't take too long. Okay, I think, yeah, I might have to go into my stash and find these because I'm not finding any of this. Okay, so I'm going to go buy me some 2x3 so I can put them like this because this is going to go here. This is going to go here and then There's a 2x3 that's going to sit right there off the edge. So let me go find these and I will come back. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you.